Hello everyone, my name is Dawid Rymarczyk and during this presentation I would like to present our work about a deep learning approach to description and classification of fungi microscopic images. It is a joint project between Jagiellonian University and Ardygen with Bartosz Zieliński, Agnieszka Sroka-Oleksiak, Adam Piekarczyk and Monika Brzychczy-Włoch as main investigators. In a few slides, I will successively present the motivation of this work, applied methodology, conducted experiments, obtained results, together with the interpretation and conclusions. Yeast and yeast-like fungi are a component of the natural human microbiota. However, as opportunistic pathogens, they can cause surface and systemic infections. The standard procedure in mycological diagnostic begins with collecting various types of test materials like swabs, urine, and blood. The material is incubated under specific temperature conditions, usually for 2 to 4 days in case of yeast-like fungi. And then the biochemical tests are performed to determine fungal species. Our goal is to use a deep learning approach to classify microscopic images of fungal species obtained from incubation. This approach can replace biochemical tests, shorten required diagnosis time by 4 days, and reduce the costs. We built digital images of fungal species database consisting of 180 fungi microscopic high-resolution images of 9 strains. It contains 20 images from 2 preparations for each strain. Sample images from the database are presented below on the left. To address the problem with the small dataset and high image resolution, we pre-process each of the images with contrast stretching and segment out the background from the fungi using the Otsu threshold. Then we divide the images into patches of 100 by 500 pixels, downscaled by factor 2. We build a Gaussian mixture model with features obtained from convolutional parts of deep network pre-trained on ImageNet. Then we use the Fisher vector to create a patch representation and classify it using support vector machine or random forests. The full pipeline is presented below on the right. We compare the deep bug of words method with fine-tuned neural networks like Inception V3, AlexNet, and ResNet 18 for patch level and scan level classification. For the scan level, we use a voting mechanism to determine the final scan class. As presented in the table, a deep bug of words is the most accurate. We analyze the representation obtained from different network architecture using a two-dimensional Disney projection, presented on the image on the right. One can observe that the best separation is obtained for AlexNet representation. We analyze classifier certainty by investigating the distance of patches representations from the classifier hyperplane to interpret the results. In the following figure, the most left and right patches are correctly classified with high probability, while the ones in the middle are ambiguous. Our method has the potential to be successfully used by microbiologists in their daily practice. However, more experiments on larger datasets need to be conducted, as currently we assumed that images are obtained from the same laboratory. Hence, in the future, we plan to extend the database with samples obtained from other laboratories and introduce an additional standardization step to unify the input data. Thank you for your attention.